Hey y'all, welcome back to my channel. Make sure you like, comment, and subscribe. I just wanted to put a quick video together of Kaboom Town 2023. This is a show that they have in Addison. They have shows and they also have a little activities that you can do, but you guys can go ahead and check that out on their website. I'll leave that in the description. It's every year on the 3rd and the fireworks start at 9:30. So this year everybody met up at my house. I went ahead and made some jalapeno poppers, that way we can have those with us to watch the fireworks show. Everything on the strip on the Midway Road is closed unless you have reservations, so you won't be able to like go and get food or anything unless you previously got reservations for that. But we weren't doing all that, we were just going to the fireworks show, so that's what I made us a quick little snack to take with us. So once I packed my poppers, I got dressed, we went ahead, got in the car, and we went ahead and headed to Addison. We got a nice parking spot. We made it there probably like 8:30, got to our spot to see the show at 9, and then the show started at 9:35. The weather was looking pretty crazy, but they didn't cancel the show. I've never had been there and they canceled it, so just make sure that you guys get there a little bit early to get you a nice little spot and enjoy the show. Thank you. So once the show was over, we went ahead and headed home. My little brother brought some fireworks over, so he popped some of those. My niece did her little sparklers, and then it was time for us to shower and get in the bed. Thanks again for coming by, and make sure to like, comment, and subscribe.